dog night on a dog dog sea in a dog dog boat. Three skeletons float on a holiday. The big one is dozing in his deck chair. The dog one is dozing in his hammock. The little one is fishing. I've got a bite. The little skeleton catches a fish and throws it back. He catches a boot and throws it back. He catches an octopus and it throws him back. Splash! The next night in the dog boat under the starry sky, the big one has a try. The big skeleton catches a little fish and throws it back. He catches a big fish and keeps it. He catches a bigger fish. And it keeps him. The next night, the little skeleton catches a cold.
Achoo!
The dog skeleton catches a catfish.
Meow!
And yo ho ho, the pirates come!
Yo ho ho!
The pirates climb aboard looking for treasure. They steal the deck chair and the hammock.
Bye bye!
They steal the fishing rod and the catfish.
Meow!
They steal the boat! That's a nice rod. I'll have that. The next night, nothing happens. But the next night, under a starry sky and over the deep blue sea, the skeletons spy a tree!
Yippee!
Land ahoy! On the island, the big skeleton finds a parrot.
Pretty boy, pretty boy.
The little one finds a coconut. Clunk! And the dog finds a crab.
Howl!
Also, somebody finds them.
Escape! Climb! Run for your life!
Bye-bye! The next night, a lot happens. A storm blows up, the thunder crashes, the lightning flashes, the wind howls, and the dog howls too. As quick as a blink, the raft is blown across the foam and comes straight home, safe at last. In a dog dog cellar, in a cozy bed, three skeletons rest and remember their holiday. Where shall we go next year? Somewhere high and dry. Good idea. The end, or is it?
The end.